Yeah. Aha. Now listen up, y'all. I'm about to teach y'all a thing or two about some fish in Quebec. Listen. Yeah. You can find them in the lake. They go by many names. Brook trout, speckled trout, brook charts, all one and the same. It's the fish that the Cree love to catch and eat. But most of all, it's the fish that I love to study. Fostering indigenous small-scale fisheries for health, economy, and food security. That's the name of the game, and I'm studying brook trout found in mixed stock harvests that support creek cookouts. Mixed stock means the fish come from different spots, and they mix in the lakes when the weather gets hot. There are three Quebec lakes that I'll investigate, but one of them stands out because it's so big and great. When you catch a brook trout in Mistassini Lake, it could have ended up there by one of three ways. The lake's got an outflow and inflows too, and each of those rivers has its own fish crew. Cheno and Papas are the inflows, and the fish know where to go to find food and grow. Stay alive, don't die, couple years go by, swim back home, spawn new life, baby fish, don't cry. The outflow's called the Rupert, it's the odd one out, but the fish here are far from losers, cause they swim against the current to get into the lake. Philosophically, that's something I can appreciate. Now let me take you back 20 years. Fraser and Bernatchez wanna make it clear. What proportion of the fish in the lake come from each of these rivers? And where do they mostly go to eat food and get bigger? All answers lie in the DNA. Back then, microsatellites were the way. Analyze the genes to understand the trout. Bioinformatic tools help us figure it out. Next gen techniques been making waves. More SNPs, more data help us pave the way to a better future and a genomic age. The time is now, we gotta seize the day. Carpe diem, that's just what I'll do. It's been 20 years, what these fish been up to? And what about the source rivers? Is there something we missed? Are there only three sources? Do we have the full list? I'ma answer all that using genomic tools. The lake's current state versus 2002. Cause a lot can change in 20 years. These ain't the same fish, that much is clear. Master's thesis coming soon. I've been putting in work, so just stay tuned. We owe it to the fish and we owe it to the Cree. They were both here long before you and me. Find them in the lake. They go by many names. Brook trout, speckled trout, brook charts, all one and the same. It's the fish that the Cree love to catch and eat. But most of all, it's the fish that I love to study.